You are not allowed to take chop inside your player garage in GTA 5, and so Rockstar devised a fairly simple way of keeping him out.